The Turkish Parliament on Tuesday stripped pro-Kurdish People's Democratic Party deputies Ahmet Yıldırım and İbrahim Ayhan of their parliamentary status over court ruling against them. Thus, so far, 9 HDP MPs are stripped off from their parliamentary status.